Hello, it's Polish Paul VR. Welcome to the channel and let's do another episode of PSVR Showcase, my weekly show in which we're looking at all the upcoming PlayStation VR games. The rules are very simple. Every game has to be announced for PlayStation VR and also sometimes you can see same game in multiple episodes, but it's always going to be new footage. If you cannot find game what you're thinking about, check out the other episode, have a look at the playlist, you might find it down there because there's loads of them. But anyway, without me talking too much, let's just jump into it. And today we're starting from Fit XR, playing in the background. Let's call it a spiritual successor to Box VR. So what's happening is this gonna be brand new release on PlayStation Store, but if you got Box VR, then the game gonna update for free and you'll be able to play it that way, as you see it in the background. So the original Box VR, it's usually concentrated about this boxing, but also, you know, about you exercising and burning calories. In this new version of the game, which is called Fit XR, basically what you're doing, you're boxing as well, but also they added other exercises. They made everything more like, let's say, enjoyable. I don't know, because Box VR is quite enjoyable anyway, but you're gonna get new environments, even more music and, you know, more exercises, which is very good. Of course, all the routines are designed by proper fitness instructors, just like in Box VR. So you're gonna get quite a lot of content as well. The game is already out on Oculus Quest, but very, very soon it will be releasing on PlayStation VR and Steam VR as well. So if you ever bought this game, then you just get in free upgrade. If you never bought it yet, then you'll be able to buy it from the store. I think price gonna be the same, so not too bad as well. Box VR, very, very popular on PlayStation VR, rightfully so, because it's very cool experience. But also maybe some people, after putting hundreds of hours in it, might want a bit more, and their prayers and their request was answered, because that's what you're gonna get. So very well done by the developers. I love when the games get in support for a very, very long time. So if you're thinking about losing some weight, Fit XR will be the game for you. Alright, next game you're going to see, it will be Dash Dash World. So this is an upcoming kart racer. We didn't hear from the developers for a while, but as you can see, they still working on the game. They've done extensive beta and took all the feedback, so the release will be solid. Will be coming to PC first, I think, and that will be very soon. Oculus getting it first, then they doing Steam version, and then they gonna release PlayStation VR version. Alright, so next game you can see behind me is Minecraft VR, but the trailer is not from the VR version, but from the flat version of PS4 edition, which of course you'll be able to update for free and then play game in the virtual reality. I started doing the series, today I published the first episode, the one when kind of like explain you how VR work. In future episodes I'm gonna play just the game properly, so tomorrow it's gonna be on the channel episode 2. I must tell you, I never played Minecraft before and there's so much to discover. Very, very interesting title. Many people probably was thinking I probably gonna find it boring. It's not for me, and that's why I was one of them. I wasn't a Minecraft believer, and I must tell you what, this game is super fun. So as of now, what I did, I just been exploring, walking around and always seeing new things. But also, of course, I need to start to play it properly. The game got this survival mode, but also it's got creative mode, which is basically works like No Man's Sky when you play on create. When you don't have to worry about resources, your hunger and stuff like that, you can just play the game and enjoy it with infinite everything and just build and let your creativity just loose. Also, of course, you can play it online. I saw advice from many people to start playing it online. I probably will when PlayStation VR version drops, my PC VR version. I just gonna enjoy and learn the game. But Minecraft VR is gonna VR it's gonna be huge, huge release. And also the game, I think it's on sale now, or it was, I don't know. It's not too expensive anyway, around $20. And then update is free. If you want to see what Minecraft is all about, you can go to PlayStation Store and download free demo and enjoy it like that. I think when VR update drops, of course, it's gonna be for the full version of the game. So yeah, Minecraft VR, most popular game in the world still. How long it was it out? Like 10 years or even longer? And people still playing it, so it might be something cool about it, coming of course from Mojang, but Microsoft owns it. So thanks to the Microsoft, we're getting this VR version, and that lets me think maybe Microsoft finally gonna jump into VR, because I'm sure they wouldn't want PlayStation owners have better version of Minecraft than Xbox owners. So maybe in future generation they will do virtual reality, who knows. But yeah, very very fun and very interesting game. So I cannot wait now to have it on PSVR. So yeah, PC VR, very good. PSVR, it's gonna be just so much more convenient. Okay, anyway, moving on to the next game. And you can see playing behind me is NYX. Now, this game is still far, far away. It's gonna release in the year 2022. The meaning and the message of this game is that there was some spaceship flying through the space and suddenly it's crashed on a planet, and now there's different colonies and they very, very not nice to people. It's terrible down there. So you're like gonna probably try to make it better. The game is very heavily inspired by Blade Runner, so you probably gonna enjoy that if you like the movie. Now, this going to be an MMORPG, so you'll be playing online with tons and tons of other people. Probably that's why it's still so far away from the release. The developer was feeling like they've got enough footage to show you what the game is all about, but also they said, yeah, gonna wait long time for this. Now, will it come to PS4? My best guess is maybe, but probably PS5 now. Also, when it releases, maybe finally we're gonna get new controllers, who knows. But very interesting title, especially for fans of cyberpunk games. And also, when it comes to MMORPG games, there's not that many of them. Of course, what you're gonna be doing, new quests, new upgrades, updating your character, getting new gear and stuff like that. So everything gonna be in there. I don't know how many players will be playing at once. The developers didn't said it yet. My best guess is they probably don't know themselves and they don't want to like overpromise stuff, just like happened with some games in the past. Nevertheless, good title. If you like MMO games, then you're gonna enjoy this one. Okay, next trailer is for Hitman 3 VR, but it's actually not from the virtual reality version, but from the first game, just another location you're gonna see what you'll be able to play in VR. If you own first one and second one, you're just gonna transport them to the third one. And that's how you're gonna be able to enjoy all three games in virtual reality. So yeah, just have a look.
Easy money is all people care about. An opportunity presented itself, so I seized it. I believe in the law. I respect the law. I used the law. I did nothing illegal. My only crime is being smarter than you. Greed and ignorance are the key ingredients in any good con.
Okay, so next game is Zenith. Finally, we've had new trailer published other week. The game coming to PC VR, Quest and PlayStation VR, and the developer does good job with updating PC VR players and, you know, Oculus owners. What's happening with the game with PSVR? They're not sharing any info apart from saying yes, it's coming as well, and it's got to, because people pay them for it, because it's gone to Kickstarter. But you know what? Would be nice to hear something when it comes to PSVR, but nevertheless, check out this upcoming online RPG so you'll be knowing what you'll be jumping into.
This world is full of essence. It is the gateway to incredible power. kind of power that can build a civilization or tear one to the ground. Think you can handle it? How will you use your power?